Hey everyone, it's Joshua, and today I will be watching episode 2 of The Most Notorious Talker Runs the World's Greatest Clan. I will not be showing the episode on screen because of copyright, but you can sync the episode up with the timer at the bottom right corner of the video. And my episode will not have any logos at the start, it'll just go right into it. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Yep. Okay. Use their party funds. Wow! That's messed up. And they just left you with, like, nothing then, right? And yeah, well, Walter don't really get along that well, do they? So, just now, okay. Okay. Right before Atreus shuts its gates for the night. Okay. You're gonna go after them? Right, is that gonna fix anything here? You know, I mean. Ooh. Ooh. Can you fight Tanya? Yeah. All right. Let's see what Noah's going to do then. Tactics. Oh, sorry about that. I really don't have a lot of room to move around here. So I end up bumping the disc sometimes with just even little movements sometimes. The Orc Club, huh? Hmm. All right. So All right. Right. Gonna send everyone after them then? All right. Find someone to take it. Yeah. Yep. Yep, Everyone's gonna be going. Yeah, what? All right. Calm down, Walter. I know you're upset. Well, I mean, But you need his help, right? But even then, he still can't negotiate with you. Even though you're the one that really needs his help, too. Carnot Village? Okay. Always had a contingency plan for them betraying you. If you aren't fully committed, this is going to be painful for you. Ooh. All right. So, there they are, Lloyd and Tanya. To pay back a debt. Gambling, yep, okay. He wanted to be the leader, yeah. Jeez, he is not holding back. Is Tanya gonna say anything? Oh. He seems like he would too. Cosmo approves. Equality. That true gender equality here. Confess. Force the target to tell the truth. Oh. You're the ones going straight to jail. Jeez. So you want your million? Why do I have a bad feeling? What is Noel about to do? I calm down. Yeah. I mean, he attacked first, you know? Oh. Powerful strike to the target's heart to temporarily paralyze it. Right. Oh. What are you gonna do, Walter? Finocchio Barzini. I see. Yeah, well, that makes sense why they have Takito Koyasu voicing him here. I can just see it. Okay. Oh. Do I want to know? 2%. Honorable poverty. The rich will have to cut back on luxuries. Oh. I love his voice so much. What? Ah, okay. I see what he's doing. So 75 million profit there, then, if you sell them for 90, like that's. Give you a leadership role. Oh my God. Dinner for my pigs? Okay. Is Walter gonna help her at all? Oh, that face. Oh. I was kind of thinking about feeling bad for her for a moment, but no. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Let's rebuild Blue Beyond from scratch. Yeah, he's quitting. Just kind of hoping he'd stay, but yeah, probably, but oh. Strength and strength alone. Oh, nice. Oh, not the tears. Come on, really? Yep. You're alone now. Time for a new party. Oh. Yeah, they do. Yep. Now it's your turn. Blue Beyond is born anew. All right. Let's see what Noel can do now. Really good ending. The real deal. All right. That was episode 2 of The Most Notorious Talker Runs the World's Greatest Clan. I hope you enjoyed the reaction, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.